The Rife Lake Dam was built in 1968, and when it was built, they flooded two towns, the town of Rife and the town of Kosmos. The town of Kosmos was established in 1904 and had as many as 500 people in or around it. The town of Rife was established in the 1890s. You can see by that main water line how high the reservoir usually is.